Natalia, thank you so much for coming in. I can't tell you how much this means to us. You are very brave. You're doing the right thing.
Miss Burns.
Please call me Sam.
Okay, Sam. There are other victims coming forward, right?
Well, we haven't been able to persuade the others yet, but if they know someone like you is willing to come forward, I'm sure they will follow.
The police said the DNA evidence was inconclusive.
That's why we really need your testimony. The detectives are still digging.
What are the chances of winning this case?
Our chances are pretty good. You could identify him on a lineup. We could prove his car was parked outside your house. And we can put him at the same bar on the same night as you. Natalia, are you okay?
I thought the DNA evidence would be enough, or maybe the other would come forward. I didn't think of that to testify.
Well, he didn't accept the plea offer, so we have to go forward with a trial.
I can do this, Sam.
Please, Natalia. The trial won't be for a while. We can offer you some protection.
Oh, I can do this.
Natalia, if he walks away from this, he wins. He will do this again, and there will be other victims.
Don't get me wrong. I wanted to pay for what he did to the other. But there's...
There's what?
I can handle this.
Natalia, you said pay for what he did to the others?
What?
You said pay for what he did to the others, but what about what he did to you?
Please, Sam. Can we just drop this?
No, we can't. Natalia, what's going on here?
Robert Walker. It's actually Thomas Wallace.
What are you talking about?
Robert Walker. It's really Thomas Wallace. He changed his identity a long time ago.
Are you sure? How do you know about this?
I was adopted. I came to New York to find my birth mother. I found her. I met with her last night.
And how does Walker fit into this?
Her name is... Her name is Wallace. He divorced Thomas Wallace 20 years ago. Just showed me a picture. Robert Walker. It matches.